When conditions are right, I tell my students to examine the tracks left in the snow to help them figure out how well they are skiing. When you free skate on freshly groomed trails, you should see a section where the ski leaves a flat imprint on the snow, followed by an edged mark. This is because as you skate, you want to initially place your ski down flat on the snow to maximize glide, and then when you push off, this creates an edged pattern in the snow. If you mostly land on an edge ski, as I am demonstrating in this case, your skiing will tend to be short and choppy since it is almost impossible to balance on an edged ski. If you ski like this, here's a pattern you will leave in the snow. I also see skiers who don't edge their skis enough, and when they push off, the ski slides away from them, as I am showing here. Skiers who ski like this will leave this sort of skidded track in freshly groomed snow. Lastly, some new skiers try to skate by pushing back on their skis, as I am showing here. If you ski like this, your tracks will likely look something like we see in this case. So next time you're out, check your tracks in the snow to see how well you are skating.